Purr, purr, purr. Live the healthiest life you deserve.
7 powerful healthy benefits versus 5 shocking side effects of turmeric. Today, we'll tell you why you should add a little turmeric to your life. In your tea, smoothies, salads, and curries. But first, what is turmeric? Turmeric is an orange-yellow natural spice or herb found in South Asia. It is the ingredient that gives curry its golden color. A root of the ginger family, it is ground to a fine powder. This is the most common form of turmeric in use. It is earthy and quite bitter, and so an acquired taste. It is one of the fastest growing dietary supplements in the world today. But before we begin, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button if you haven't already to stay up to date with all the content the Purr family is putting out for you. And without any further ado, let's get on to the video. So, why should you take it? Turmeric has an active ingredient called curcumin. Curcumin is a potent antioxidant. It has incredible anti-inflammatory qualities. Studies suggest curcumin can treat heart disease, diabetes, high blood pressure, and arthritis. It could even help with cancer. Indian Ayurveda has been using turmeric as a medicine for centuries. They say smearing a little turmeric paste on your skin heals wounds, and it prevents aging. Including it in your diet boosts immunity and brain function. It's great for digestion as well. Hell, it even cures hangovers, and you can take it as a capsule or liquid supplement. But the curcumin content in turmeric is a mere 3% of its weight, and it does not absorb easily in the bloodstream. It needs a little help. Luckily, turmeric is fat soluble. Add it to hot oil to make a delicious curry. As for turmeric supplements, take one that combines curcumin with piperine. Piperine is a chemical found in black pepper. It helps increase curcumin absorption by 2,000%. It is also called bioperin. Now for the health benefits of turmeric. But before that, a word of caution. Turmeric has a reputation as a cure for all. But this comes off the promise of laboratory studies and animal tests. There is little reliable evidence based on clinical trials, but it is safe to consume or apply on your skin. You can consume 2 grams of turmeric daily for a year or 4 grams of curcumin daily for a month. Here are the 7 most powerful health benefits of turmeric. Benefit number 7, it relieves pain. Turmeric eases pain in individuals with arthritis and pancreatitis. It also helps relieve pelvic pain in reproductive age women suffering from endometriosis. This is because curcumin has anti-inflammatory properties. Curcumin can be as effective as ibuprofen in pain relief. This was the conclusion of a study of patients with knee osteoarthritis. Most doctors may be unwilling to prescribe turmeric for pain, but remember, the golden root has done this job in traditional Chinese medicine and Ayurveda for thousands of years. Benefit number 6, it is a powerful antioxidant. Our bodies suffer damage from highly reactive atoms called free radicals. These are generated within our bodies or found in polluted environments. Free radicals react with fats, proteins, and DNA. They break down cells. They speed up aging and cause cancer, heart disease, Alzheimer's, Parkinson's, and diabetes. Antioxidants lessen or reverse the effects of free radicals. Curcumin in particular is very effective in this area. This is why turmeric could be a potential wonder drug for cancer, Alzheimer's, and diabetes. The jury's still out on that, but there is no denying turmeric's antioxidant qualities. Benefit number 5. It gives you youthful skin. In India, turmeric is synonymous with healthy skin. Here, women apply a homemade turmeric and yogurt paste on their faces for clear skin. It is especially suitable for oily, acne-prone skin. It lessens oil secretion and exfoliates. No Indian wedding is complete without a haldi or turmeric ceremony. At this ceremony, the bride and groom get a turmeric paste rub down. Because it is an antioxidant and anti-inflammatory, turmeric delays aging. It does so by arresting cell damage caused by free radicals. According to some studies, curcumin can cure skin conditions like psoriasis and eczema. But there's more research needed on this. Here's what we do know. The next time you need a quick fix for rough skin, a do-it-yourself turmeric face mask may just be the thing you need. Benefit number 4, it supports weight loss. Turmeric's health benefits may include a slim, fit body. A daily dose of the versatile spice helps obese people with metabolic diseases lose weight. How does it work? It burns fat by increasing metabolic rate and energy expenditure. Take this study for instance. A group of people with non-alcoholic fatty liver disease took 70 milligrams of curcumin every day for 8 weeks. In the end, they showed a significant decline in body mass index and liver fat status. Another study found that curcumin turns unhealthy white fat cells into healthier brown ones. This browning effect leads to increased energy expenditure and, in turn, fat loss. This explains why turmeric is one of the most popular dietary supplements used in weight loss and lifestyle management today. Benefit number 3, it boosts immunity. Got a cold? Drink a glass of warm water with a pinch of turmeric, some ginger, and honey. If you have a sore throat, mix turmeric and salt in water and gargle. A curcumin supplement works just as well. Curcumin is antibacterial and antiviral. It activates disease-fighting immune cells called T cells, B cells, neutrophils, and macrophages. This boosts the body's immune system, and it makes curcumin something of a flu fighter. By some accounts, it could help treat diabetes, asthma, and other immune disorders. Benefit number 2, it improves brain function. Turmeric is good for memory. In a UCLA study, people with mild age-related memory loss took a daily dose of curcumin. It helped improve their memory and attention abilities. Turmeric increases levels of the brain-derived neurotrophic factor. This is a protein that keeps nerve cells healthy and regulates communication. Turmeric thus arrests or reverses brain degeneration. Based on this ability, studies say turmeric can help delay the onset of Alzheimer's. It could even treat neurodegenerative disease. These studies are anecdotal at best, but researchers have not yet closed the door on turmeric as a potential cure for Alzheimer's. Turmeric is also considered a cure for depression because it is known to improve mood. Depression, like Alzheimer's, comes from lowered levels of brain-derived neurotrophic factor. Benefit number 1, it keeps your heart healthy. Turmeric might just protect your heart. Curcumin improves endothelial function, which is central to heart health. The endothelium is the lining of our blood vessels. When its ability to regulate blood pressure drops, one is at risk of a heart attack or stroke. Curcumin improves endothelial function just as well as aerobics or prescription drugs. It goes without saying that we need more research before we can consider turmeric an effective treatment for heart disease. But as it is with anything, there are side effects to consider. These are the most common side effects of turmeric. Side effect number 5. Turmeric might slow blood clotting and cause bruising and bleeding. If you have a surgery coming up, stop your curcumin supplements at least 2 weeks before. Side effect number 4. Turmeric might be difficult to digest for some. It can cause nausea, diarrhea, and dizziness. It could also worsen stomach conditions like gastroesophageal reflux disease. Side effect number 3. Avoid turmeric if you have gallstones or a bile duct obstruction. Side effect number 2. Do not take curcumin as medicine if you are expecting a baby. It may lead to periods or stimulate the uterus, putting the pregnancy at risk. Also, avoid if you are breastfeeding. In men, turmeric might lower testosterone levels and cause infertility. Side effect number 1. On the one hand, curcumin is said to be beneficial to diabetics. On the other, it could lead to very low blood sugar levels, and this could prove dangerous. So there you have it. 5 side effects of turmeric and the 7 most powerful health benefits of turmeric. Which brings us to the next question. How do we include turmeric in our daily lives? Here's how. Turmeric water. Half a spoon of turmeric in a glass of warm water is a great way to start your day. Turmeric has all the goodness of vitamins E and C, calcium, iron, and essential oils. Turmeric water helps in detoxification, it speeds up metabolism, and it reduces the cravings for fatty food. Turmeric milk. Add a spoonful of turmeric and some honey to a glass of warm milk. Drink it before bed. You can also add ginger and cinnamon to this. Both are great sources of antioxidants. Turmeric milk is a daily ritual in many Indian households. Also called golden milk, it keeps illnesses at bay. Turmeric tea. To prepare, add a teaspoon of grated or powdered turmeric in water. Let it simmer for 10 minutes, then strain. You can add honey, milk, lemon, or even green tea for added flavor. Turmeric tea is also available in tea bags in the health aisles of most food marts. Turmeric powder. This is the spice used in most Asian homes. Use it to season your salad, soup, and stir fry. Sprinkle on smoothies and burgers. There's even turmeric ice cream if that catches your fancy. Turmeric supplements. These are available in two forms, capsules and liquid drops. The packaging will say curcumin. Take one with piperine or bioperine for greater effect. Well guys, that's it for this video. Tell us your experience with turmeric in the comment section down below. Also, check out the first link in the description box and see the best turmeric supplements we've found for you. If you liked the video, please give us a thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. Also, if you haven't already, hit the subscribe button for more content like this and join our Per 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 family to live the healthiest life you deserve.